same as the Outlander Sport ES. It has modern exterior lighting and aggressive EVO-like face, and while the black interior initially feels upscale, it's saddled with some hard plastics throughout. The seats are fairly comfortable but could use a lot.